Alright, so we've made a password combinational lock in which this represents the first digit and this represents the second digit. This shows whether the passwords match. Now this LED shows, this LED sense segment display shows what value of the digit you're entering right now. And the password is 00. So now when we change it to any other password, it doesn't match, it gives the green LED. Now we can change the password. Now the passwords match, so you can change them. We do that and we put the new password, which is 69 and 9. Now we try with 00, which is the previous password, which will never work because the password is 69. Now when you enter the 69, which matches. Thus, our project is done.
Okay, switch it off.